morning to my former students.
Marks of research.